Some.
The quarry.
I'm so tired.
Where is Chris Hackett?
Shut up. Guys, she murdered Kaylee.
We have been over this.
Caitlin?
Wow, real strong showing on the leadership front.
Shut up.
No way. I am not getting involved. This is all you, buddy. Just think about everything that we can tell you, okay? That's all I'll say.
The body in the lake too. Remember what Jacob said?
Yeah.
Listen to me. These people are not who you think they are. I promise.
Hold up. You said you heard a woman crying? When you escaped?
Why? What do you know? It's the ghost story he told us about, right, Caitlin? This isn't a ghost story. It's a creature feature. It's really happening, and you're all in it. Your bracelet.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to help. Worst case scenario, this should give you a fighting chance. And this will kill them? For good? Yeah. But what if it's Nick or someone? Like I said, worst case scenario.
Brian, put that fucking thing down before you hurt someone.
So... Come on. Where does Chris Hackett live? When he's not at camp, I mean.
What makes you think I know that?
You guys are counselors, right? You've spent the last 2 months here? He's not in the storm shelter. I'm clearly getting nowhere. I need a place to start.
I think that spooky house behind these woods.
Dude!
What?
Listen. There could be another way. Have you thought about that?
I've spent the last month thinking about nothing else. Look, when the sun comes up, I'm stuck until the next full moon. So is Max, so is anyone else.
How is that our problem?
Why don't you ask your friends in the woods?
Just forget about Nick, dude. Okay. Any closer for you to cold water?
Ryan, let's just get out of here. I'm running out of time. If I can't find Chris Hackett, then a lot more people are going to get hurt.
I'm going with you.
What? Yeah, what they said.
There's no way I'm letting a murdering fugitive like you go anywhere near Chris on your own.
Wow, are you flirting with me?
What? No.
Fine, do whatever you want.
You saw what happened to Nick. He was bitten.
Everything's gonna be fine. That cop car you stole. Where is it?
Ditched in the lake.
Why?
It was a stolen cop car.
You're gonna have to try and fix the minivan. Get somewhere safe. How long do you have?
An hour or two? I don't know. It doesn't seem like an exact science.
Then we better get going.
Are you sure this is the right way?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Pretty or definitely?
What do I look like, a tour guide?
This doesn't feel right. I think you're up to something.
I'm not.
You better not just be running out the
clock.
I'm not.
The longer we're out here, the longer we're in danger.
What is wrong with you?
I've had kind of a fucked up summer.
Yeah, well, doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know. You're still alive, I guess. Nobody else needs to get hurt. An eye for an eye makes the whole world blind. No offense.
I'm not doing this for revenge. I need to save Max.
You're doing all of this for a boy?
What am I supposed to do? Just leave him like this? I owe it to him. Like I said, kind of a fucked up summer.
So he lives in some redneck mansion with his redneck family in the ass crack of the woods?
Look at this place.
No. It's where his mom lives, I think. Never been there. But if we're looking for answers, it's probably the best place to start.
Oh, it's so freaking cool in the bed.
So, how do we get there?
What do you mean?
How do we get to the house?
That's a really good question. Maybe we just don't.
Look, I understand Chris is your friend.
If there was another way, I'd tell you.
Sure.
Yeah. Laura. Chris is a good man.
This isn't about good and evil, Ryan.
Just how can you be so certain?
If I let my conscience slow me down now, everything gets a lot worse for everyone. Believe me, if there's another way, I'm all for it. Hey, where are you going?
We're on a timer, remember? Must be another way across somewhere.
I got you!
Be careful, it's gonna go! Oh! Holy shit! Are you okay? Laura?
It stalks your breath but shuns clear water.
Oh my god, Laura! Jesus, Mary and Jazz Hands! Here's a thought.
What are you doing?
Relax, look. What big eyes you have, Grandma.
No shit! Can you see yellow in my eyes?
Define yellow.
We haven't got much time.
Right, so what is up?
Did you hear that too?
It's her.
Who?
The hag of Hackett's Quarry. It's like she's warning us off.
Or guiding us. Oh, they can't have done.
This place is not up to code.
I mean, if the code is literally crumbling to the ground, then I think it's doing fine.
Let's just keep moving.
Yeah. Careful. Jeez.
You just pushed them. Signing the game, Weedman and Lucien Green, being on the reins. The MJ thing, I'm talking a Brady thing, a Muffet of Juice, never could cycle the mix. Rocking the brace, not the twist, but I should go on the ash and the cushion of the year, but vision the over, bigger we get. Gotta thank God for this. I got a lot that I give, I be handing out gifts like it's Christmas and 25th, I'm telling you.
I could really do with a hamburger right about now.
Stop being weird.
Do you think, actually, something is in here with us?
Either that, or this route isn't as disused as we thought.
Oh.
Hang out here? A few? This way. I see a light.
Long way down.
Holy motherfucking smokes.
Well, first cave out.
Look who's finding their funny bone. So what's your deal then?
What do you mean?
The whole mysterious, brooding loner thing, it doesn't quite fit with the I love my camp leader vibe.
So I don't fit into the right box, is that what you're saying?
And what box would that be?
You know that's not what I mean.
I've been coming here for years. You get to know a place and it feels like a second home, you know? I mean, till now.
What about your friend, Caitlin, is that her name? Seems like she looks up to you.
I guess. I'm kind of closer to Dylan, though, after tonight. I don't know.
Trauma can bring people together.
Yeah. And vodka.
So what about you? Who do you like more?
I don't know. Maybe neither.
Ooh, damn. Only sound in the game, weeping the Lucian grain.
This way. Wait. I see a light.
Yeah.
Or you can,
hang out here. Up to you.
Up
Thanks for your help.
You had it under control.
Promising?
Careful. Splinters.
Thanks. I'm fine.
Guess we found the party.
Alcohol. And prohibition. These are run-running tunnels.
That would make that liquor almost 100 years old. Probably still good.
Good. Try vintage. Well, I guess the Hacketts were bootleggers.
Makes sense. I guess when the core shut down, they branched out.
Come on. Time travel later.
That's not always how cool.
You think this is it?
Beach me. I'm pretty much completely lost.
Yeah, me too. Shall we? It's kind of my bad. Had a bit of a tumble with one of the locals.
The fuck? Caitlin, this place is wrecked.
Well, you should see the other guy.
What do you think happened to Jacob and Emma?
Probably nothing. Hopefully.
I mean, should we go find them? Warn them?
I think the safest thing, the most responsible thing, is to try and get help.
Right. And then we can come back for them.
And Nick.
Jacob's fucking being captured, huh?
What?
Let's see what the damage is.
Well, fix or no fix?
Okay.
Can you fix it?
No.
Oh.
Not without some parts. Specifically, a rotor arm. There's a scrapyard up the road.
So you can fix it?
Well, no promises, but there's hope. That's where we're gonna find it.
Sounds like a long shot.
Dylan, come on. I need you. We need you.
Fine. Okay. Once again, Dylan puts himself in mortal danger for the sake of his work friends.
I'd kind of like to not die by staying here.
We don't all need to go.
I kind of like that idea.
You're coming with me.
Fuck.
Should I just go back to the lodge and wait?
You know, there's actually a shelter under the lodge. It's probably safer.
Is it locked?
I don't think so.
Good. Great. Head down there and stay put until we come back.
Good luck.
Here's my next.
What was that?
Oh, it's nothing. We got guests downstairs. We don't want any more blood on our hands.
We sat in the game, we were in Lucien Grange, bring on the rain. The MJ thing, talking to Brady thing, I'm off of the juice. Never could cycle the mix, rocking the brace at the twist. But I should go home, actually, the cushion of the year. But picture me over, over, big will be here. Got it. Gotta thank God, Bruce.
I guess business was booming.
I got a lot that I give every hand in our gifts, and like it's 25th on the Christmas. 25th. I'll be handing out gifts on Christmas.
Careful.
I'm okay. Jacob! Hey, it's Ryan. Jesus, what happened to you? It's electrified.
Okay, there's a box in the corner of the room. I think that's how they're upgraded. Okay, I see this old guy.
I'm gonna go make fitting stuff. I'll be back soon. Grace.